after another day of record-breaking highs, we need a little bit of a break, and thankfully we're going to get it, but we have to go through one more day of triple-digit highs before we see less humidity and temperatures getting back to seasonal for a couple of days. Unfortunately, rain chances are not looking likely in the seven-day forecast, and we'll have round three of dangerous heat returning. That could start Friday and last into the weekend.